222 pounds, Iron Man.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down. He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
Are you guys ready?
Determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level. The ultimate test of endurance in WWE has to... Here it comes!
Bruh.
Escaping that pin must have cost him.
I can. These are the moments where you really find out how tough you are.
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
Oh, man.
Pacing yourself is the name of the game when it comes to the Iron Man match. Sure, getting the early falls can be important, but the last thing you want to do here is overexert yourself too early on and be too winded later in the game to protect yourself.
It's a delicate balancing act, that's for sure.
Dodges the attack. Just a smidge quicker.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. Go, go, go. He's got the answer for that one. He's going for it all. Oh, misses the mark. Oh, look at this. Ooh, headbutt. Taking this outside. This could be good.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
He moves just in time. He wants it one more time.
Oh, what a presentation of power there.
Can it be capitalized on?
Gonna take a lot more than that to keep this man down.
That was the home run shot that got robbed at the fence. Better position now.
You're thinking when you throw an opponent out of the ring like that? This could be it. Cover for the win.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Stiff headbutt. Oh, and a reversal.
Beautiful. Just like he envisioned.
Sure, this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Able to sidestep it.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card. But so far, this falls count anywhere.
Trying to go for it again.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Impressive display of power.
Makes the cover.
Has to end this.
Ooh, back elbow puts a stop to things.
Four-way slam.
Big splash!
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Control of their opponent with more in mind.
Discus punch.
Hammering down on the knee.
Turning the tables.
And he might be reaching the threshold of what he can withstand.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
He's returning fire. Submission. He gets the late score. Oh, stiff headbutt. That should do it right there. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. And he wants nothing to do with any of that. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous. He's grabbed a shovel, and this match just took a sadistic turn.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor of the barricade. Oh, does it get him here? Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Incoming. Crash landing. Powerbomb.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Get him into the corner.
Superman punch in the corner.
Uh-oh.
Spear! It could be over here.
This is it.
Is pulling Wolf.
Saving us from having to sit through that. This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so. And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Getting carried around backstage.
spot to be in.
Are you kidding me?
Trying to go for it again. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. And uncanny showing of power.
Makes
what
the cover.
Exclamation mark right there. And he scores a fall. Kick to the gut creates separation. And he gets sent back into the ring. Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Feet.
Setting up again.
A forearm smash. And we are done here. Cover.
He sneaks a fall.
Battling ringside. Our announce table getting shaky. That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me. Nicely done. Inverted scoop slam. Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Finds the table. And guys, I do not see the table being lit.
Oh my God, the table's on fire. This is insane. You can't do this. Saw that one coming. Finishing this thing off by any means necessary. Oh, look at this.
Inverted scoop slam.
Oh, look who's here.
I can't say that I'm terribly surprised that he decided to show up right now.
Things just got even more interesting than they already were.
Oh, wait a minute. Looks like his plans are blowing up in his face.
Caught in a bad position here.
Bruh.
Their best shot, Lutz Moore.
On the top. Disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
Oh my God!
Stay back. That attack. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Here comes another one.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Neck
is just an overwhelming amount of offense. Oh, my. And the resiliency to win this one.
Here is your winner.
That's how you take down an opponent.
That's certainly one way of looking at it. It is true they did whatever they had to do to get the win.
A loss like this...
Up and down! What a slam!
Devastating kick! Run out of ringside and back to the mat.